think you're right. You're always right, though.
Can the Trump administration figure out
have you
what
ever,
the Bush
can, and have you ever not
this
been
is
right,
like,
sweetie?
Oh, God, don't do that. No, that's a no.
We just crossed the line.
Hold it now.
So that's why we came here today to ask you to also look into the policies that religious charitable organizations have in our legislation so that it can also be changed, because maternal love is the love that's going to change the future of mankind. So we'd like you to look.
We'd like to say people kind, not necessarily mankind.
We'd like to say people kind.
I bet we've been together for a million years. Like I started breathing on the night we kissed, and I can't remember what I ever did before. What would we do, baby, without us? What would we do, baby, without us? And there ain't no love.
Trans women are in men's prisons, and what have you done for them?
What have you done for women?
Lots of things. I've done a lot of things violence.
Too. You don't
I
care about this. Don't sit down.
I do things for trans women, and
down.
I do things for women.
Sit down.
What are you attacking?
Enough.
Hey.
Don't
get
sir.
Off.
I am a woman, and trans women.
Congratulations. So am I.
This is the genocide. This is the AIDS crisis all over again. And this is white cis feminism.
Shut up.
Cis
so
feminism.
Boring.
White cis feminism.
Don't label
white
me, sister. Don't put your label. Do that.
Don't worry about
her. Do not put your label on me. I don't come from your planet. Leave me alone.
Yes.
I do not subscribe to your rules. I do not subscribe to your language. You do not put labels on me or anybody. Step the back. What I do is for the world, and you should be grateful.
Step the back. What I do is for the world, and you should be grateful. So shut the
those comments, those racist comments, do not help.
And if you kick every Latino out of this country, then who is going to be cleaning your toilet, Donald Trump?
Oh, that's no.
In the sense that,
no.
You know what I mean? Like, what I'm saying,
there's
that
there's more jobs to be
in LA. They always
but
they
Latinos
don't.
Are not only the
no,
only people.
No, I didn't mean it like that. Come on. No, I would never mean it like that.
Take all these hoes.